Fire sprinkler systems were invented over 120 years ago. Since then, several hundred million sprinkler heads have been installed throughout the world. A typical sprinkler head comprises a threaded body to connect to pipework, with a valve seal to hold back the water. The valve seal is retained by a glass bulb, which contains a liquid that has a high coefficient of expansion. A small measured quantity of vapor remains trapped when the bulb is hermetically sealed. When the liquid expands under the influence of heat from a fire, pressure in the bulb rises until the vapor is compressed. Further increases in temperature cause a rapid build-up of pressure sufficient to shatter the bulb, releasing the valve seal and allowing the water to flow onto a water distribution.